Hey DNA fam, hey Ramsey. So this video is unlike any other video you have ever seen on this channel. Today, I am taking a pregnancy test. Yes, how crazy is that? I'm so nervous. Let me just tell y'all, I was scared to go in the store and buy a pregnancy test. I was so nervous. I was like, oh my God, the cashier's gonna judge me. Oh my gosh, what is she gonna say? She said nothing. But anyway, I'm like, how silly is that? I'm married, I'm of age. Like, so it's okay. We're doing great. So everything's good. But I'm gonna take this pregnancy test. I am nervous. I was supposed to take this test when I came back. I'm going out of town in a couple of days, and Skip told me to take a test when I came back from being out of town for 10 days. So now I have to hold this secret. If I am, I have to hold it from Skip for 10 days. But I just wanted to be prepared. So I'm like, I'm gonna take a test before I go because I need to be prepared. I gotta know if I should walk through the metal detector or not, if I should eat a little bit of crab legs or a bunch of crab legs when I go to Maryland. Yes, silly, I know. But I just gotta be prepared. I need to take vitamins. Like, so, okay. So we'll see what happens. And if I'm not, oh, this whole video is just for nothing. But anyway, here we go, y'all. I have two tests. I guess I'll take one now, and I'll take one when I come back. We'll see what it says. I'm nervous. Okay, see you in 2 minutes. Okay, y'all, so here we are. A couple minutes later, I'll take the test. And it's right behind me, laying flat. I didn't look at it. We're going to look at it together. And I'm just so nervous. But first, I wanted to talk to you and let you know I haven't had any signs of being pregnant except for the main one, which I am 7 days late from getting my menstrual cycle. I haven't gotten it yet. And so that's what prompted me to take the test. But other than that, I don't think I have any symptoms, unless I just don't know. But so yeah, let's see what happens. Are you ready? I think it's been 2 minutes. Let's look. I kept it in the plastic so we can look together and so I wouldn't cheat. So here it is. I'm so scared. Okay, wait. Guys, it looks like I'm pregnant. Oh my gosh, I am shaking. Oh my gosh. Okay, so with a line going this way and a line going that way means that you're not pregnant. But a line that's going this way and across means that you are. And I see a cross. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let me show you. Can you see this? This dark line, big as day, going down the center. Is that a cross, guys? Can you see this? Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Wow. There is about to be some heavy prayer going on in a few seconds. Oh my gosh, y'all, I am pregnant. Oh my. Oh shoot. Now I want to take the other one just to make sure, but I'm going to wait till I come back because I wasn't supposed to take this one until I came back, but I'm glad I did. Now I just have to see if I can keep this secret from Skip and my family when I go see them. Oh my gosh, y'all, I am pregnant. Please pray for me. I am pregnant. Okay. Okay. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I am going to try to let this sink in that I'm pregnant. And I will see you guys next time. Skip, we're having a baby. How crazy is that? Oh, praise God. Okay. See you later. See you next time. Thanks for watching. And thank you for taking this test with me.